Georgia's ex-leader vows to fight against the move by President Petro Poroshenko, a one-time ally.